beautiful baby.
We dance to him every day.
So we got 5 more minutes, you guys. If y'all didn't get your plate, if you didn't get your items from our vendors, make sure you do. Thank you.
Several artists lined up for you all. Some wonderful, wonderful artists. We're about to get ready and get started with some more performances. Who wants to see some more artists? Come on, make some noise. You got to give these artists some energy. Who wants to see some more RBG artists?
Zombie no go go unless you tell him to go.
Zombie
no go stop unless you tell him to stop.
Zombie.
Yeah, they're not functioning like zombies, right?
Zombie no go think unless you tell him to think.
Zombie,
oh zombie.
Salute to Buddy Folks.
Zombie, oh zombie.
Zombie, oh zombie.
Salute to Richard Raw.
Unless you tell him to go.
Zombie
no go stop unless you tell him to stop.
Zombie
no go turn unless you tell him to turn.
Zombie
no go think unless you tell him to think.
Zombie,
oh zombie.
Zombie, oh zombie.
Zombie, oh zombie.
All right, we're ready. We're ready.
Y'all ready?
Salute, Buddy Folks. For that Afrobeat set.
I like that.
Yeah. Your buddy's the man. If you all don't know, check out Buddy Folks on 89.3 on Friday. Friday, buddy? What time? Friday, 6 to 7:30.
Definitely.
Buddy Folks.
All right, so let me show y'all what I just got, right? I just got me some collie wings, some sauteed cabbage, and some rice. If you don't know now, you know that second tent right there. I'm about to see what this do, right? I'm trying to keep my sexy. You know what I mean? All right, thank you. All right, so like you said, we're gonna keep the show going. We got another young brother coming to the stage. I've been knowing him since MySpace. So that right there tells you how, you know, old I am. But anyway, he's a spoken word artist. He's a lyricist. He's known in the community, I'm for sure. So put your hands together, start clapping.